Hello, hello, hello. Hello, and welcome to part 25 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Lee Light, Vision Novel. Part 25 of Terra's Route. The flashback route. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so let's see. Yes, we are. Well, we have been assigned our assignment, I guess. Okay, so let's see. Yes, you are quite in a good mood. Is it because you are going to a school? Is it bad?
Yeah,
it's okay, I guess. Wait, is it us? Like, is it Kotaro Ue? Like, Ue is like a little insult, a little jab. Like, Ue is like up, is like superior, you know, like whatever. Okay, see, Don Nagumi. D'accord, yes. D'accord. It's really, really a trash job that we were given. Come on, let's go. Tokudan Senko. Don't decide on your own. No, Tokudan Senko. Oui, Tokudan. D'accord, acting arbitrarily, ok. D'accord, don't decide on your own, let's go with that. D'accord, shut up! You are seriously. Wait, majime, not serious? D'accord, I guess, voilà, you are. You have no abilities, you're serious. D'accord. You are so serious despite having no abilities, d'accord, there is no meaning, like, you know, just follow my orders. Results are everything. Chojinwa. Daide, more or less, no wait. Oh, generally, ordinarily, voilà. Superhumans are super people, superhumans, supermans, voilà, supermans. Supermans are generally have this type of thinking, no, like results are everything. Ok, Kedo, but about me, I am. Osamanai. Oh là là là. But I am not really familiar with that right now. It's because, you know, he's a little crap at being a Superman, I guess. Okay, it's not very good. Voilà, Imaichi. No, it's. Sawaku. The first one. The other one is Somelu, but. Ah, it's not that. Oh, c'est that. Attends. Somaru. Ah, c'est dommage, it's so easy. Regarde, Uma. Et Uma Kawa. Voilà, Nalelu, Nalelu. D'accord, I'm not quite accustomed to it right now. Not to the to this type of thinking. That the results are everything. I'm not quite accustomed to it right now. Ok, c'est qui my grades. My grades, ability, low. D'accord, I guess I am quite uneasy with my low grades and abilities. Indeed, I don't think so. Voilà, indeed, because of that, there is no choice but to be given some shit job, especially at first, I guess. There is no. It's obvious, voilà, whatever. Like, only on that I sympathize with Imamiya. Only on the fact that it's a shit job, I'm agreeing with Imamiya. All the rest, no. Okay.
Ah, Mikuni-kun-jan, cheers.
Oh, isn't that Mikuni-kun? Cheers. Oh. Kyokan. Wait, Kyokan, no. Wait. Oh, d'accord. In the place. Like what in the seat? In the place of the instructor, the team of Mikuni shows up. D'accord, so the place of the instructor in the wool headquarters of the wool headquarters, maybe? I don't know. D'accord, the team of Mikuni shows up. Where are you? D'accord, they are getting out, they have been assigned. So where are you assigned? What is your duty? We are a team of scouts, but I cannot speak in details.
Mori no naka jan. Tozen te kanji.
D'accord, so inside the forest, isn't it? D'accord, you feel, yes, I guess it's obvious that you will be given that. D'accord, I can't speak that much. D'accord, what? I guess it's, how to say, it's confidential? Ok. Oh, it's a Shimizu, oui. Don't, wait. D'accord, you are way too, no, Mikuni. It's a big, big extract, and the other one I forgot. Okay, let's see. Die. Okay, just that. No, okay. That selection. Big selection. It was a big selection, Mikuni, okay? D'accord, no, maybe it's an exceptional. It's an exceptional promotion, Mikuni, I guess. It's quite normally rookies would never be put into the forest, I guess. No, no, no. No, 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 no. I'm already quite thankful, really. It's the prof the Shimizu is the instructor. Huh? Yes, no, no, I'm quite thankful. Okay, ma take. Well, after all, your job is to hunt, to search for enemies. So there is probably no choice, d'accord. There is no doubt that you are going to be dragged into a battle. So I think wait, Toshutsu? Yeah, so if you think that that it's going to turn bad, get out, I guess. Toshutsu. No, Toshutsu. This voilà, d'accord, voilà, so voilà. You are going to be, your job is basically to search for enemies, so there is no doubt that you are going to be dragged into a battle. So if you are dissatisfied, don't project yourself any further than you think is appropriate, you know, like, don't overextend yourself. Wait, okay. This it's not in me limited to what basically is not going to wait. Wait, is he acting on his own? No, no, no. There's a whole team of Mikuni. Whatever. But yes, I guess no, no. I won't do that. Don't worry. Yeah, I will limit myself. I guess we will limit ourselves.
Let's go with that. その言い方からして自信ありげなんだけど.
D'accord. Since you are talking like that. You don't have self-confidence, is it? Or you have a lot of self-confidence? Yes, I guess, yes. Saying something like, don't worry, I know my limits, means that you are self-confident. You know what are your limits. You know what are your abilities. So, yeah. Speaking like that, it seems like you have quite a lot of self-confidence, I think. D'accord, it was... D'accord, there is a laughing voice. Or a smiling voice. No, laughing voice. D'accord, voilà, Imamiya and his friends, I guess, with Mikuni, is having quite a fun conversation. And Toku... D'accord, somehow it feels like it's resonating from very far. Basically, I guess Kotaro is feeling left out. Okay, Honbuwa... D'accord, I guess the headquarters day by day became more and more busy, more and more animated, and in the streets, the wave, like what we have been deployed all over the streets. No, not sure. Okay, let's see. Wait, it's Kai, and Fulu. Yeah, it says Fulu, but okay, just that. How do you form it? It's Kuchibiru? No, no, no. Okay, that's no idea. Okay, let's see. D'accord, that's works. Yes, so let's see. Kai and that's. Flourish, d'accord, flourish. D'accord, the streets are. D'accord, tout shows ce contraste. As d'accord, day after day, as the headquarters become more and more busy, the streets become more and more bustling because you know the harvest festival is approaching. So d'accord. As we are, yes, parce que, I guess after all, the Harvest Festival is an event organized by Gaia. So I guess Guardian needs to be on their best during that day, during that this event. So that's why the headquarters is getting more and more busy in accordance with the streets. Okay. All in all, d'accord, me and Imamiya, we are. We are only limited to the city, is that it? Labellu? I have no idea. What is that? Is it a verb? Labellu, I guess. How is that? Labellu. Okay, so we are chatting. D'accord, I guess we are chatting in the city? I have no idea. Just, we keep. D'accord, basically, yeah, me and Imamiya, we keep chatting in the city, so basically, we are bored, I guess. D'accord, wait, ah, d'accord, this is also a job. So basically, chatting in the city is also a job. I guess walking while talking, while keeping an eye out. Is that it?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, he's having his civilian disguise, I guess. Okay, let's see. Chōhō, what is Chōhō? Like it's a information gathering team. Chōhō. Oh, voilà, that one, yes, yes. Voilà, intelligence spy, voilà. I really wanted to be added into a secret intelligence team. Imamiya. Wait. Wait, four books. I. What? What is that? Attends, prends me. Okay, I have no idea. It must be an expression for fork not. Fork not. Ah, d'accord. Wait, d'accord. So I'm done. It's literally that. Voilà. Imamiya is saying that while eating, while munching, while nibbling on a chocolate bar that is fork not, you know, like. Four bumps, you know, like what, the Milka? Milky? Oh, whatever, who cares?
Oh.
Wait, ah, no, it's her normal, wait, no, she was black, she was wearing a black thing. Oh, whatever, who cares? Okay, let's see, Ashite...
Ashidematou ni naru dake desho?
Ah, Matoi, oh la, Matoi, I have no idea. Matou, I guess, but weird, follow. I have no idea. We will be in over our head. I have no idea. Kurimata, there are still three steps. What? Three steps. Pile up. Ice. D'accord. So Nishiku, it's Nishikujo. Voilà. Nishikujo is eating three-step ice. I guess an ice cream cone with three little ball. I guess that it. I have no idea. Okay. Isaka-san, ah. D'accord. I guess Isaka-san is also here. Isaka-san also is here, but everyone. Everyone is eating. I guess. Wait. Or maybe like he's not eating, but he's eyeing. No wait, passer Nadu. No wait, it's Nadu. Ah, audio from that I forgot. Takaru. Yeah, Sakaru. Voilà, Sakaru. Okay, and he and O. Yes. That one. Okay. Good women. D'accord, I guess Isaka-san is also here. Everyone is eating with a lot of vim and vigor. Vim. Seems strange. The only times that I saw vim was during, I think, Diablo, the game Diablo. I think that it was like some kind of a Latin word, but I guess it's an English word, just very rare, I guess. D'accord, so it's, voilà, everyone is eating with gusto, with vigor. A calorie... D'accord, because, is that because our calorie consumption rate is higher than normal people? It would be quite handy then, I guess, to be a superhuman. Okay, let's see, could I be... compare de tout... D'accord, I guess, voilà, but compared to them, I am more or less on the level of a normal person. So, yes. Okay. Yeah. D'accord. D'accord, is that why I am weak? Like, is that I'm not eating enough? Say, aren't we a little too... Wait. Say, we are not floating? Aren't we floating? UQ, hein, ouais. Frivolous, I guess. Yes. Say, aren't we a little too frivolous? It's because of you. No, wait, okay. So let's see. Because of you, aren't we? Like, wait. Say, aren't we a little out of place? Aren't we standing out? It's because of you, no, with your suit and whatnot. Why? Voilà, because of this suit. Like, it's this suit. Like, inside this the town, it's really quite uncool. I guess it's quite it stands out quite a lot. Imamiya. Oh. D'accord, Imamiya is quite. Is a street smart, I guess. Voilà. Imamiya is a street smart, and. I guess he can feel quite easily people that are a little abnormal, I guess. So, yeah. Yeah, voilà, he's accustomed to the streets, so I guess his advice is quite good. D'accord, indeed, these three people are quite strange, I guess. If people would look at us, it would be quite strange. established. D'accord, you need to match with me, match closer with me, because I am established as a bad kid in this city. Is that it? Like I'm a ruffian. What was the word that Yoshino said? Yankee? I'm a Yankee? Is that it?
Nishikujo mo douse nara seifuku toka de koi yo. Nanda yo sono suutsu?
D'accord, Nishikujo, you too, why are you wearing this suit?
Fudangi ga kore nanda mono. Shou ga nai de shou.
Normal clothes? I guess my normal clothes are that, so there was no helping it. What she's wearing normally is that? Like, even in her spare time? Isn't that a little too hot, especially for winter, for summer? No matter. Okay.
いいとこの嬢ちゃんはこれだから。せっかく可愛い制服あんだから、見せて回るくらいのサービス精神を。
やだいい。I guess you are a fine lady. You're a fine woman, so you should.D'accord, voilà. You are a fine woman, so wearing this uniform is... D'accord, it's like... D'accord, I guess, voilà. I guess her... décolleté, how to say that? No, like, you show your breast too much, like, you stand out because of that, you should wear ever more modestly or less, I guess. Yeah, like, it's true that it's in between, like, it's a sweet, so it's a little modest, but look at that. So it's immodest, so I guess it's... It's making her stand out even more, I guess. Do you want to be killed? Okay, Majida Kono. This person is serious. Like, when she said that, it's serious. Okay, Nishikujo wa domo. Wait. D'accord. Nishikujo, also somehow, this school uniform. It seems like she's ashamed. That's it. So basically, she don't want to wear it, but she needs to wear it because it's a uniform in the school, I guess. Wait, of course, she's a... Wait, what? Jose? Okay, whatever. Yes, she's quite... she's ashamed to wear this school uniform too. Nishikujo. She don't really want to wear it. Quitter. D'accord, it's not her normal clothes, it's like her uniform, ok. Quitter Haruhita. Voilà, but me too, I think, d'accord, just like Imamiya, me too, I think that wearing that and walking with it is quite. She's quite cute.
Yatte miro yo! Ore no niyashi namen na yo!
D'accord, yatte miro. D'accord, you can try to kill me, right? Do you want to die? Do you want to be killed? You can try. Like, you cannot catch me. Like, I run very fast, I guess. Wait, so you are going to run away? Okay, Taruma, Bran, Lechiyu, Nkaru. Tamuroteiru. Talumote, I have no idea. Tamuroteiru. I guess we have a little free time. We are free to do as we wish because there is little. Of course not. Q. Non. Le. Ah, Tamulo, d'accord. Garnison, d'accord. So voilà. Oui, barracks, hein, barracks, ok. Wait, Niwa. Wait, in regards to garrison, we are free? We have free, is that it? So what? Hello, gathering? I have no idea. But yes, gathering, I guess. About the gathering being about freedom. There is freedom. Okay, what? Basically, we are free to do as we wish because I think that is simply that we are not assigned anything right now. Our mission, we are not under a mission, so we are free to do as we wish. I have no idea. Or maybe like we are free to do as we wish while doing the mission, while scouting, while looking around. Okay, Konohatarino. Wait, d'accord. This surroundings. Always. Thing always. Fushine. I have no idea. I guess we are free to do as we wish in this gathering for the sake of. D'accord, basically we are free to wear whatever we want, I guess. For the sake of. GU must be free, implied to wear anything, to make sure that we are not raising any doubts in the citizens around here, I guess. Maybe. D'accord, there is still. No, d'accord, we are just free because there is still some day left, some. Well, there's still some day left, like days, like several days, or just like we still have some hours inside the day to, oh yeah, I don't know, whatever, until the fight, no, until the duty, there's still some time left. Let's go with that. Imanuchi, right now. D'accord, Skushi demo. D'accord, I guess, wait. Right now, I got a little more accustomed to it, is that it? To the duties? Because I guess we already did it for several days. Well, I guess, well, right now, I got a little more accustomed to it. To the fact that Kazamatsuri City is an enemy ground. Like, the political power, the control of Gaia is quite strong in this place. The power of Gaia is quite strong here. The citizen, the people of the city, voilà, a lot of the citizens, related people and the people from industries, from companies are connected to Gaia. The Soto? No, Sochi, voilà, Sochi, is that it? No, okay, but it, there is chi, okay, but it's not so. Sasori, huh? Yes. D'accord, you chi, d'accord, you. You chi attract Kigyo. Wait, attract company, what? What, like a tourist company? Maybe. Kigyo, huh? Okay, d'accord. Attract Enterprise, Corporation. I have no idea. I guess it means... I think that it means tourism corporation, but I'm not sure. But whatever. The citizens of the city, corporation related to tourism, and such, a lot of them are connected to Gaia. You know. Because that's because it's this place is the holy land of the where the key can be born. Because this place, this land, okay, we have no choice to be in this land since we needed to search for the key. But no, we needed to be on this land in case the key is being found. No, because I guess we are in a point of in time where when the key is not confirmed to have been produced by the planet. This is why. Thankfully, the power of Gaia is not so big that we cannot move around in the city. No, it's not 100%, but I don't want to give a percentage, but I think it's like 30%, something like that. Let's see, because the majority of the people... Wait, no. Wait, about the majority, rookie group, good. I guess it's good for the majority. Thanks to the fact that Gaia is not don't have an absolute power, it's good for the amateur squads of Gaia, I guess. Of Guardian, sorry. Okay, Senmon, special training. Oui. Excellent.
Okay.
The Superman that took special training stand at a point that is superior. Is that it? What? Like basically we are superior, we are better than the majority of the Gaia squads? I have no idea. Voilà. In contrast, the key about the king. D'accord. So basically, voilà. Guardian have more individual power. So you know, we one on one, we always win. But in contrast to that, Gaia have a lot more information about the key. So voilà. Shinlai though. Shinlai is like trust. Voilà, the degree of trust is quite high. Voilà. Gaia have more information and we have more individual power. Gaia 2, Kyo. Voilà, if Gaia found the key, there is no doubt that there is going to be a lot of movement from them. So I guess we have no choice but to gather information for detecting that, you know, like we need to keep watching Gaia and the city and whatnot to detect suspicious big movements that would indicate that they found the key. Battle information about the battle informations. Okay, I guess voilà. D'accord, the battle informations are the area of speciality of hunter types, you know, because you remember, in the Superman there is the hunter, the failing type. Hunters are very big senses, vision and smell and whatnot. Failure type are cut very good, that's all. And polluter types can change their bodies, just like Kotaro. Okay, let's see, by the way, yes, it's me that... Nishikujo is a hunter, Imamiya is a hunter, and Kotaro is polluter. So they don't have a cutter, they don't have a feller. I guess, yes, of course, it was supposed to be, I guess, a Nagai, but Nagai gave up, so... Okay. Sorry. Imamiya, no, Boyaki. Boyaki. Okay, sorry. Complaint. D'accord, the complaint, the grumble... No, the complaints of Imamiya... D'accord, voilà. The complaints of Imamiya came from that side. So basically, we need to gather information, so we cannot stand out, because if we stand out, Gaia will be able to try to act normally in front of us. You know, we need to be really quite. We need to. No, in the mass, we need to dissimulate in the mass. We need to melt in the mass, melt in the people, melt in the crowd. I guess. Okay, we need to not stand out.
どうして情報戦が狩猟系の領分だ？
領分。Why is battle information the area of expertise of hunters?
痕跡を調べるのは狩猟本能の領分だろ？
痕跡。Like the thing about investigating traces, like I guess like when people are walking, their footsteps and whatnot, like all these traces. As far as investigating traces are concerned, hunter types, their instincts are it's the area of expertise of the hunting instinct. And since you know,
同じ系統でも人によって違うけどね。飛び道具が得意な人、追跡が得意な人。
D'accord. But even if we are the same type, like we are both hunter types, I guess there is difference in differences among people. D'accord. Some are. D'accord. Some of them, their strong point is throwing weapons. Some is to pursuit, to be able to recognize the traces of people.
逃げるのが得意なやつとかな。
D'accord. I guess your strong point is to run away, isn't it, Kotaro?
知らなかった。
I don't know.
お前、クソ真面目なくせに物知らなすぎ。つうかそれはただのクソ。
you really seriously do know too little. You are just shit. Voilà. Shit. Voilà. You are way too serious. No. I don't know. But yes, you really know. You really don't know enough. You're really shit. You are. In fact, you are just shit. Is that it? Ouais, okay. Koitsuwa, mita. Donc, y a le. Wait. Just like these ones, I guess Imami and Nishikujo, just like these ones, light. Kigalu. Light in exchange of information. No, Kigalu is carefree. Carefree exchange of information. D'accord, voilà, so. I have a hard time, like. The way I understand the sentence is like for the sake of becoming friends, becoming chummy with these ones, I exchange information freely. But is there an I? Voilà, it's screwing. Why in I tamé? Why not ilu tamé? I have no idea. I don't understand this sentence. Like, the negation should not be here. I have no idea, but whatever. I guess I'm I'm going to go with that, who cares? I guess it's in eyes, what who cares? I'm exchanging information freely with these two for the sake of becoming their friends. To fostering friendly feelings. Because, you know, we need to be tightly knit, I guess, since we are a squad. Kita, Hanashi. D'accord, I heard that a Mikuni 2 is a hunter type. A Mikuni. Non, Fuzakeru. Oui, non. Non, Taisha? Like, it's. Attends, it's exhaust car? I have no idea what. That one, yes, what is that? D'accord, out of service vehicle, ok, so literally that, Taisha Karate. D'accord, I guess. D'accord. So yes, I heard that Mikuni is also a hunting type. When he was fooling around with his comrades, it seems like he was able to roll a vehicle, a car, with one hand. It was quite voilà. This how that. D'accord, is the strength. Voilà, it seems like voilà. Well, I guess thanks to this kind of strength, is a forte is using melee weapons, I guess more than firearms. For example, things like axes and spears is a strong point of Mukuni. When you are strong like that, it's better to have melee weapons. So you, Tayo. Well, I guess he can use a lot of these things, Tayo. Big using. Lot of using business, a lot of things to do. Well, I can. Well, it has many uses. Well, is this kind of strength have a lot of uses, I guess. And this ability is quite useful, especially in a country like Japan that have laws against guns. In opposite. Like, but in opposite, people that are weak like me, that don't have a lot of power, are better left with manipulating gunfires, fire guns, guns. Yeah, that is flying around. Okay, so let's see. Tsukutsuku. Ah, I forgot. Tsukutsuku. Completely. I'm really not good, is that it? Or it is not good? No, I am not good, severely. I am severely not good, really not good. I guess that's why Kotaro was sent on the... was becoming a soldier, I guess, to become better with a weapon. Is it before or after? Like, no, it's before. It's before the soldier thing. Or maybe like the soldier thing was another timeline, but no. There is only one timeline anymore, you know, like... Kagari removed all timelines, use all the other timelines to make the one infinite timeline. So yeah, whatever. Okay, so I guess I'm going to stop it here because it's 36 minutes. Okay, so yeah. So yes, I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir. Yep.